I'm sure you must have heard of the terms knock knees and bow legs. But when it comes to the medical terms, do you make a mistake when it comes to genu varum and genu valgum? Let's look into these two terms. Genu stands for the knee. Varum means to come close and valgum means to go away. However, when we are looking at these two terminologies together, we are referring to the part distal to the knee joint. So, if genu varum is your condition, that means from the knee, the distal segment of the tibia, if it is coming close, that is genu varum. Also, this would correspond to your bow legs. And in genu valgum, genu is your knee and valgum means going away. That would correspond as your distal part of your tibia moving away from the body. That means this would be knock knees. So next time, look into the terminologies to have better clarity. Stay tuned for more Knowledge Nuggets.